Okay. You brought them all together. Yes. First you need exclusive OR gate on the top. That you bring it up. Take one more exclusive OR gate to the right of exclusive OR gate. First one. Take the second one to the right of the first one. Right. Little lower. These two together at one line. Your final gate is OR gate. Little up, little. Okay. Now you need a lamp, no? Indicators. One at the exclusive OR gate, that is sum. One near the final OR gate, that is AND.
Ma'am, we have to take lamp.
Indicators. But LEDs are there, no? Red, yellow, whatever color you want, you take. Already there, indicators are there. Come to the right. Select down. Probe. Indicator means probe. Another color you take. Okay. Now where is the circuit? First, before that, you have to connect. Where is the circuit? First, you take output of first two inputs. You give it to XOR gate. First two inputs you give it to XOR gate. All right. Then second one also you give it XOR gate. Later you change the levels. Then third one give to second input down one second XOR gate. Go to second XOR gate. Second XOR. Give it to down one you take down. No, don't take that. Escape. Take the down one, connect it to the third one. Third input. Yes. Output of the first XOR gate, connect it to input of this. Right. No. So this connection is over. Now what will you do? Output of the first XOR gate to the input of the first AND gate. Output of the first XOR gate, output, yes, that should go to output of the first, output, should go to output of the first XOR, no, not to output of the first XOR, right, leave it, so that part is done. Then second input of the AND gate should go to the third input, the second input should go to third input, key space 3, third one. Right, join. You can join there also. Okay, this is done. Then second input, where all it will come? Second input will come from, two inputs are there. One input will come from first input of the XOR gate. First, this input AND gate. Two inputs are there for U for B. First input will go to input of the first XOR gate, U1. Second one should go to U2. Okay. Now what will you do? Now connect. What is left now? For the second AND gate, first input will go to input of the XOR gate. Second one will go to second input. Gone. Yes. Now, outputs of both AND gates you join to OR gate. 7432. Not that. that to one input of the yes. Similarly, other input also you join. Very good. Now connect this blue one to top. Take it up little bit. Click it and bring it. Take it up. It will be straight line. Okay. So now you want to give the zero zeros. If you want, you can give the legends. 000. Simulate. You can all zeros. Stop the simulation. Stop the simulation. Stop. Last one. U one. You make it zero. U one. Make it one. Simulate. Yes. So this is one. Next, switch off the simulation. Make this U one 0, U two 1, U two 1. Simulate. So 0 1 0 again. You are getting this. Next, U one also 1. It is 3. 0 1 1. No, 0 1. U two 1. U one 1. U two 1. Stop the simulation. U one also 1. No. Okay. 1 1 0. 6. All ones. Make all ones. Yes. Now simulate. Both carry is 1, 1 is 1. So copy each of these things, screenshots into your Word document, your truth table. 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 1 1 0 0 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 Yeah?
Yeah.
So this is how you are doing full adder circuit. So aim is to work out the truth table and working of a full adder circuit. I think you can do this now. Similarly, you can just take any of the gates and verify their truth tables also. Just go down the same circuit, you go down. Go down a little bit, little more. Bring one exclusive OR gate once again. For that, you can copy and paste. In the same circuit, you can go. Stop the simulation. Stop it. Go up, where is your exclusive OR gate? No need of all this, you can copy paste. Akanksha, you can just copy paste.
Okay, ma'am.
Just close this. This way you understood. Now you close this, I'll show you how to copy paste. Bring it down. Give inputs and output. Then practice.
We are not able to hear your voice.
You are not able to hear my voice.
Yeah, ma'am.
Now?
Like now it's coming.
Okay. Maybe it is low. What I'm saying is this is one way of doing it. You can also copy paste from that previous circuit. Okay. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
And give inputs and see. You can verify the truth tables. That experiment also you can finish. NAND and NOR you finished. Half adder is over. Full adder is over. And what else is over? Verification of gates. Say okay. So inputs, you click on your U1 space or U2 space anyway, click on that and you can paste it and then do it. So you can just practice these things this way You understood now how to do?
Yes, ma'am.
Just continue till this is over. If you have any doubts, you can just
have
call.
Any doubt?
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Thank you.